What's going on, guys? Jordan, Modern Day Muscle, back at you with another video. Yo, in this video, we're going to talk about my desk tour setup. Alright guys, before we get into it, I just want to take a second to, you know, talk about, like, this is completely different for me. I want to take a different direction with my brand and, you know, my YouTube channel and the content I put out. I want to lean more towards tech. You will see the car stuff still, but I want to be able to give back to the community. I see a bunch of YouTubers in the car community that, I think could possibly use the videos that I'm gonna put out to either help them edit faster, upload more efficiently, or just do cool stuff to their videos to make their videos stand out even more. But that's enough about that. Let me know what you guys think about that in the comments. Also too, I'm thinking about like changing the name a little bit, not necessarily my YouTube name, but what I call these videos, like Modern Day Muscle and Tech, or Modern Day Tech. I don't want to say technology, that's too long, but let me know what you think about that in the comments as well. All right guys, the theme behind it is, that synth wave, cyberpunk look, with the pinks and blues. I really like this look. I've been playing a lot of Cyberpunk 2077, and I really like the design and the colors behind it. And I just wanted to make my desk look like that. The purpose of this setup is for, to make, content for YouTube. Also to have work from this setup. I do work from home, so I also do use the setup to get, my work stuff done. Also too, I do plan on, adding some things for leisure. Like I want to work my PS5 into this setup so I can game out here too. But that's the purpose for our setup. I would say productivity and leisure. Alright guys, starting off, we're gonna talk about my monitors. I got a 27-inch 4K by Dell. It's 60 hertz refresh rate and it's LED, and it's on top of a 34-inch Republica Gamers curved monitor, and it's overclockable to 100 hertz. The speakers that I'm rocking on either side of the curved monitor are the Bose Companion 5 speakers, and I got a subwoofer which is off to the side, sitting on top of my Alex drawer next to some God of War statues. For peripherals, I got the Razer Black Widow X Tournament Edition, the Razer Naga Pro Mouse, the Razer Tartarus V2 Gaming Keypad. I use this to speed up my workflow. If you want to know more about how I use this, let me know down in the comments. I can make that a whole separate video. And also too, I sync all of the lights that you see on the desk with Razer Synapse. All right guys, when we're talking about the monster PC that's powering this setup, it's rocking a Ryzen 9 5900X, an RTX 3080, has 128 gigs of RAM, and it's liquid cooled by Alienware. The computer that I carry on the go is a MacBook Pro 16-inch 2019 model. It's an Intel i9 clocked at 2.4 gigahertz with 8 cores, and it also has 32 gigabytes of RAM with a terabyte of storage. So for cable management, I'm using a couple of things. I'm using a Raceway that I got from Amazon, some cable clips, Velcro straps, and you also see one wire that's going off to the right side. That's so that the desk can go up and down. You're just not able to hide that because it does need some slack so that it can, go up and then go down so that I can sit and stand. Speaking of the desk, guys, it came from The Human Solution. I'll put the link down in the description. And it is the uplift desk model, which means that, it can go at various heights so I can sit and stand while I work. And it's 60 inches long and 30 inches wide. yo guys, again, this is a different step that I'm taking, you know, and I think it would be a good step for me because this is something that I literally do on an everyday basis. Yeah, I appreciate you guys for watching. If you do subscribe, make sure you hit the like and hit the bell notification icon as well. Yo guys, my name's Jordan. This is Modern Day Muscle, and I'll see you guys in the next video.